Hello everybody, welcome back to High Functioning Gaming. So, turned out I was actually right about... I mean, I did a quick check. Turned out I was actually right about Thunderous being in the Cobalt Coastlands. I was just wrong about where. Plus, there's another Pokemon in Cobalt Coastlands I need to catch, and I had managed to forget about it. Alright, fine. But, to do that, there's a couple others that I need to catch first. Because I don't have them anymore. Let's see. The other one I need to catch is Mantyke, which... Nope, that's from Raid. Should be over in this direction. If I remember right. Nope. That's Quillfish. There we go, Mantyke. There. You missed. So if there's a thunderstorm going on, you know, Thunderous is supposed to be somewhere around this general area between Sand's Reach and Lunker's Lair. Speaking of which, I think to get Manaphy to show up, you have to pass through there. Or maybe that over there. So you need Overquill, Mantyke, and Dweezil in your party. Oh, here he is. Well, I'm ready to turn up my nose up at that. Oops. Get back here! Crap! Hold still, dang it! I said hold still! Dang it. Come on! Hold still, Dagnet. There. Gotta show if this works. I could be in trouble here. Oh, goody. Ultra Ball, don't fail me now! Dagnabbit. It'll respawn, right? Well, the others do, so I imagine it will. Wait, that's right. You gotta pass through here. Well, it's supposed to be in here. Let's see. Now I have to swim through the gate at evening. Derp. Just to make sure. Aha! Quite there yet. Okay, fine. Ow. Even so, I think it's just those two, really. Oh. Well, that could be a problem. Darn it. I was hoping I'd be able to remove one of them from the battle so as to make things a bit easier. Of course, then again, they're all having a hard time damaging my scissors, so... Oops. Hmm. come on! This is gonna be tedious. I only need to capture one Phione, so it's not like it's going to be a big problem if one of them gets KO'd. You gotta be kidding me! Enough with the cycle of hoarding! Well, it's worked with a lot of other Pokemon. Maybe it'll work this time! Dagnabbit! Get in the Pokeball! That's what I thought! You're gonna get in that Ultra Ball, and you're gonna like it! What did I just say? To be sure. Hey, maybe it'll work. I don't know. Huh, it did. How about that? Probably ones that know false swipe, that's what I'm gonna bring with me. Hole's a bit low to actually make it work though. I know that one's level is a bit low, but I could get some rare candies or that sort of thing. Same with that, actually. Probably got it. Okay then. Pretty sure you gotta head back to the camp and then head back out here for blah 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 Thunderous to respawn. And you buy the little, the various trinkets and stuff from him that you get, that you use to change Rotom's forms. And of course, are set up inside your, little home or whatever. Although I can't, for the life of me, I can't remember which one is the player character's home. And there's the buzzer. So as always, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I'll catch you in the next video. But until then, take care.